Well, Kentucky's oldest World War II veteran turned, get this, 107 today. Oakley Hacker from Bernice, Kentucky, served in the Navy aboard the SS Oliver Wolcott. Oakley provided gunnery support during D-Day when more than 150,000 Allied troops landed on the beaches of Normandy. We do want to say a big happy birthday to Mr. Hacker and a big thank you for your service.